Yo, yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. All right, so for my RBD fans, I'm gonna do a reaction to a video that a lot of you guys have been telling me to do. So pretty much like last week, I did a reaction to Rebelde by RBD, which was one of like their breakout songs, and it started a whole TV series, the Rebel series. A lot of you guys kept saying that I need to watch the live performance in Rio, which is just like more energetic and just even more better than the video that I watched. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Once again, I appreciate all the love that you guys have been showing me for these RBD videos. Since we're here, go ahead and do me a favor and subscribe, because I'm gonna be doing a lot more RBD videos this week. And go ahead and give this video a thumbs up so that I know you guys like it. And I don't wanna talk too much, I just wanna get right into it and basically see if it's hot or not. RBD for Rebelde live in Rio de Janeiro. Let's go. I already know the crowd's gonna be like insane, through the roof. I like that they have a band logo too, like that insignia. That, I like that. Look at the crowd. RBD, RBD. Wait, are they wearing the Brazilian flag? Yep, flag, green, yellow, green, yellow. All right. But is this a different concert than the other ones that I watched, or did they just like change the outfits? Or maybe they just have a lot of concerts in Rio. Look at that shirt, I want it! Hey. She is so gorgeous, like... Every reaction I do, every video, I'm like, she looks so good. Hey, wait a minute! They're like... dancing and jumping, and most definitely more energetic than the video. And you know what else I think is so cool about the live is that you can really just see who's singing and who's like doing what part, and you can see the band's like energy, and they're just I already like the live performance more than the video. Watch this. I think it's this guy. He's about to jump in midair. And that's my favorite too. Okay, so if you guys want to know my favorites, it's Anahi and Pam. Yeah, those are my two favorites so far. This one is like super Brazil, like the flags, the shirts, the clothes, everything. Hey, come on. One, two, three. Oh my goodness. Ooh, I love her like rock star voice. Come on, mommy. He's like my third favorite, this guy. Come on. Was this part of the song? Okay, I feel like that last verse, like that chant that they did, is kind of new, because I don't remember that from the music video. And I think this performance is like longer than the music video anyway. What did they say? Si se puede? 1, 2, 3. Dance! I would be too tired to sing and to dance and to jump around. You know who they don't show that much? They show the three girls a lot. They show the two guys, but this guy in a white suit, they don't really show him up close. Like, I never really see his face. Or is it just me? Okay, you guys, I definitely loved that live performance better than the video. Like, first of all, the way that they were just super Brazil'd out, from the clothes to the flags to everything, was amazing, really nice to see. And their energy, they're singing live, they're dancing around, like, just totally everything. And that might be one of my favorite live performances from them, so I'm gonna thank you guys for recommending that one to me. And like I said, the video was just as good, but in the video it was more about like the TV show and I couldn't really see the members. So this video was a great way to see all of them just like lined up. They all had their like singing parts and they were all just like kind of connecting with each other, like moving around and just like back and forth, and definitely amazing to see. So if you guys like this video as much as I did, make sure you give it a thumbs up so that I can keep doing more RBD videos. Just go ahead and hit the subscribe button so you can join, that way you won't miss any of my reactions. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.